ये क्या था बोल, फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ द फॉलोइंग फील्ड, ऑल डाइमेंशंस आर इन मीटर्स, ऑल डाइमेंशंस आर इन
मीटर्स,
दिस इज आवर फील्ड, वी हैव टू फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ दिस फील्ड. आई टोल्ड यू बिफोर फर्स्ट यू डिवाइड द फील्ड इनटू रेक्टैंगल्स एंड ट्रायंगल्स एंड प्रिज्म, बट ही इज गिवन डायरेक्टली द सेल्फ वाज टू फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ दिस फील्ड. सी हियर द फर्स्ट वन इज व्हाट नन्ना, वन ट्रायंगल. Area of triangle formula of base into height, right? So this was I will take half. My base is 60 and height is 40. Is it it or not?
Yes, sir.
So our base is how much? 60 into height how much?
40.
So this is in denominator. Keep in mind, it is how many times will go? How many times?
30
times. That is equal to 1200 square meters. Why? Because the measurements given in meters. Or the very next one is see here, this was my trapezium. Keep in mind, these two are parallel sides and this is the distance between the parallel. So we have to take half h into a plus b, right? H means what?
Height.
Height how much is given?
70.
How much is given?
70.
70. Right? I will write half. Half. That is equals to half. H how much, Rana?
70.
70 into A plus B. How much?
60.
60 plus 50.
60.
How much? 110. 60 plus 50, that is equal to, this is how many times? 35 times. So 35 into, this is how much, you tell me?
110.
Okay. So 35 into 110, right? 30 by 0 is 0. 30 by 1 is 35. Again 35 1 is 35. 35 plus 3, 38. So 3,850 square meters. What? The very next one, this is also triangle. This is my base 50 and this is my height 50. Both are given 50. Go to this triangle, F, G, A. Here written also, area of triangle. So half H into, H how much? 50, height also 50. That is equal to how many times? 25 times. So 25 5s are 125. You are here to keep on 0. Square.
Meters.
This is now. This is I would like to write it down here. Okay. This is I will write it down here. Okay. This one now. Here, see this one. Again. One triangle. Again you have to apply R base into height. So I would like to take half. My base is how much? 40. And height is how much? From here to here. See here. 80.
80.
So how many times will go?
40 times.
40 times. 4 is 1600 square meters. What? Now go to the last trapezium. This one. Its area, I will write it down here. Now see this one, here the 30 and 40 are parallel sides, right? Parallel sides or not? Yes. So this is my A and this is my B, 30, B is 30. And this is my parallel distance, that is given by how much?
80.
How much is given?
80.
This is 50, no, no? This is different. So A is equals to 40 and B is equals to 30. And h is equal to how much?
50.
So by applying half h into a plus b, because it is a trapezium. I'll use a, b, c, h. Half into, what is my h? 80. A plus b, 40 plus 30. That is equal to 1 by 2 into, you have to cancel it, right? How many times?
40
times. So 40 into 70, right? 40 plus 30 is 70. 7, 4 are 28. You have to keep 2 zeros. Square meters. So by adding all areas, we get the area of field, right? Now write it down. So area of field is equals to, you write it down, what is the first one you tell me?
1200.
What is the next one? 3850, right? Very next one. Very next one is what? 1250. Next one? 1600. By adding this, we get the area of the field.